It reminds me of that girl on the